Well, hi. Today, Wombat salutes magic. And have I got some magic to show you? A simple piece of magic using four pom-poms. We've got a yellow, a blue, a red, and a white. Now, the magic is I will attempt to make that white pom-pom float up in the air without even touching it. Now, watch carefully. All I do is concentrate. And did you see that? It moved all the way to the top. Now, I know what you're thinking. Wait a minute, what if those two are joined together? I will do it again, but this time I will make the blue pom-pom float to the air and I won't touch a thing. Now watch carefully. I'll hold my hand over here just to make sure that you don't think I'm going to touch it. I hold it, I concentrate, and did you see that? It just moved all the way. It's all right, I can hear you. I can hear what you're saying. You're saying the blue one is connected to the white one and the white one's connected to the blue one. So that when I pull the blue, the piece of string runs up here, straight through there, and straight back down and joins to the white. Did you think that? Well, if you did, I have a question for you. If, in fact, those two are joined together, why do we have a yellow one? Well, I'll tell you. Just in case the blue one doesn't work, all we have to do is pull the yellow one, and the white one still goes up. And remember, the yellow one's connected to the blue one. So why do we have a red one? Well, that's simple. Just in case the white one doesn't work, after the yellow one doesn't work, we go for the red one, we pull it up, and you still find that the blue one goes up. Remember, the red is connected to the white on this side. Now, there's one other thing I should tell you. I've got a white connected to a blue, I have the yellow connected to the blue as well, I can pull them halfway, I can in fact pull them all the way down like that. So we have the yellow and the blue on this side, the red and the white on this side, and in fact I can take it one step further. And I can actually separate the two so that you can have a look inside and you can see that there's absolutely nothing inside. How does something like that work? Well, it has to work by magic. You can hold the two together, pull the white one to make it go up like that. I can pull the yellow one down like that, even pull the white one up like that. I can make the red one go down like that, or even pull the blue one. And that's magic on Wombat.